This is a 15 kVA bimetal blade butt welder. On this you can weld up to 41 mm wide bimetal blades. This one over here is a blade cutting attachment. This here is a current selector switch. This over here is a pressure adjustment lever. This over here is a gap adjusting lever. These are the welding jaws. And these are the annealing jaws. Now, first of all, you have to connect this machine to single phase 400 volts plus minus 10% 50 or 60 Hz power supply, one neutral and one strong earthing to be given. Then, as per the table given in the manual, please adjust the parameters like current, the gap between the two jaws, as well as the pressure. Then you can cut the blade in this abrasive cutter. We'll show you how. Hello. Clamp the blade. You see that the joint is in midway between the two welding jaws. Clamp fully and see that there is no air gap between the two plates, otherwise the weld will not be perfect. After that, adjust the current, the pressure and the gap, then press the welding levers towards the right side. You will see the welding taking place. Don't release the handle till the weld is cut off automatically. This is how the weld will cut off automatically. This is how the blade is welded. Now clamp the welded joint in between the annealing jaws. See that the weld joint is in the middle of the annealing jaws. Adjust the parameters on the auto annealer as per table and press this start button. You will see the annealing taking place. And after the annealing is done, the current will get cut off automatically. See, now the blade is annealed. You can remove the blade and grind the bar. Mentor, this is how the blade is welded properly. Now you can clamp the welded blade in the grinding attachment. See that the welded joint is in between the groove on top, and then start grinding like this. Now you can do the grinding of the other side. Karo. This is how the blade is welded properly, both the sides.